Winston, stay. Yeah.
Hey, is it cool I go around back? I'm the pool cleaner. This is 3520 Casa del Mar?
Yes.
You have a pool needs cleaning?
Do not have a pool.
Are you sure?
Yes.
You know, I'm sorry. Can I, my cell phone crapped out of me, and can I use your phone just to make a call, find out where the hell I'm
supposed to? No, no problem.
You married?
Not that I know.
So my wife leaves, and all she does is bitch that I won't let her take any furniture. So I said to her, you want it? You gotta come steal it.
Yeah.
Hey, that's my dog.
Time to go.
What do you think you're doing? Go. Get over.
Come on. Go.
Hey, Winston, come back. I'm gonna get you guys.
And just where do you think you're going?
I'm just transporting.
No, you're just gonna open this truck.
Open it.
Okay, I see what this is. This is racial. This is about my ethnicity, ain't it? Uh-huh. It's because I'm Jewish. Damn it, Davis.
Open that door. Or open your head. Didn't have a name or even a face, really, to check with missing persons reports. So I went out on my own and had a plastic surgeon help us construct this. A computer-generated portrait.
And did you identify her?
No. But look, we've had people knocking on every door in Malibu with that picture. I took it myself into the local bars and restaurants, and nobody knows her. And my partner and I were rookies during the previous murders. There's no possible way we could have known the significance.
But what about entering the murder into Vicam?
Look, fellas, I don't think we need to figure out how we got here.
No, we agree. In fact, I was told if you want her, we can hand off her Jane Doe to you. Increase our patrols along the PCH and coordinate with the local police departments.
My guys never took their eyes off this. It's the real deal. But I'm gonna break you. And I'm gonna break you. And I'm gonna break you because I'm gonna introduce you to my little friend, Mr. Payne. And Mr. Payne will help me break you. And when Mr. Payne comes to town and we're breaking you, we will find out or we will be dancing the cha-cha on your broken remains. Yes!
All right, I hope you wore your sports bras because today we are wrestling. Hey, no complaints. You'll have to wrestle me. Grab a partner.
You don't have to answer him, correct?
Well, who the hell is this, Abe? Your children are where you can't hurt them.
What is he talking about? Corinne!
I'm sorry, I don't know what else to talk about this situation.
Let me do the talking, Corinne.
Shut your mouth, you big fat neck prick.
Easy. One more
Stop
step
it.
And she signs a restraining order.
Corinne!
I'm scared for our kids.
Because of what happened with Gilroy? That was a one-time
thing,
Corinne!
Let's go.
Oh, don't do this, Corinne!
It's just Gilroy, it's all of it.
Get out of my way.
That's exactly the kind of behavior I'm talking about. That's my daughter!
No!
Hey, no!
Did you touch him?
Yes, I touched him!
No touching! We're just friends from high school!
Leave him alone!
Drive!
Drive!